Good afternoon, this is Jim Lakey with news announcements for St. John and Maxville, Kansas on cable channel 3 and for everyone else on our website sandylandcenter.org. Today is Friday the 8th of January. It's 35 here at noon in the square in St. John and it's cold. And we have today a cloudy day. 37 will be the high, 21 the low. And then tomorrow, Saturday, will be really, really cold and cloudy. It's sunny eventually. Let's see, I've got to look at my note. It starts out cloudy and then gets sunny, but it doesn't help the temperature much because the high temperature will be 25 and the low temperature only 11. Then on Sunday, it'll be 32 for the high and 20 for the low, and that also will be sunny. And then finally on Monday, it'll be sunny, and that will have made some difference after a couple of days because the high will be a high 45 and then only 21 for a low. And then we start more ordinary temperatures on Tuesday, sunny, 36 the high, 20 the low, and on Wednesday, sunny, 46 the high, and 26 the low. Well, we have one birthday, and that's on Sunday. Happy birthday to Alan Morris. We hope that you enjoy your birthday and that you're able to stay warm. Then we have a couple of announcements. One is that there are now in the county two trash businesses, and we have Martin Luther Day coming up. And so in the week when Martin Luther King Day is, the Stafford County trash will be one day later due to the holiday. The Unruh brothers and the rest of where trash is done in St. John, the Unruh brothers, they are going to do it on the same day as usual and not pay attention to the Martin Luther King holiday. Then we have later in the month on Tuesday, January 26th from 9 to 11 at the Sunflower Center, the commodity distribution for this month. And then we come to our menus. And the Sunflowers at the Sunflower Center in St. John are having baked fish with beets today, breaded pork cutlet and cream potatoes on Wednesday, and braised beef tip and California brand blend salad on Tuesday. While here in at the VIP Center in Maxville, they're having a baked fish fillet and hamburger and a broccoli rice casserole. And then on Monday they're having chicken enchiladas, and on Tuesday they're having either chili con carne or beef stew. And those are the menus. Now, this is getting to be cold this part of the year, so be careful when you have to go a long way or when you're outside, particularly if it's windy. The word of the day is a good way to start off the year. People judge you by your actions and not necessarily by your intentions. So you may have a heart of gold, but remember, so does a hard-boiled egg. This is Jim Lakey, hoping you have a great weekend.